Ira la navegación, Ira la biscuita. Modulo lunar y modulo demando y servicio un encuentro espacial o rendezvous espacial enter dos naves espaciales. Nominant enter una nave y una estación espacial. Es una maniobra orbital donde las dos legan a la misma órbita. Igualan sus velocidades orbitales y se reúnen. Pudiendo incluir o no un acoplamiento. Space rendezvous from Wikipedia. The free encyclopedia jump to navigation jump to search. Astronaut Christopher Cassidy uses a rangefinder to determine distance between the space shuttle Endeavour and the International Space Station. Apollo lunar module ascends stage rendezvous with the command module in lunar orbit after returning from a landing. A space rendezvous is an orbital maneuver during which two spacecraft, one of which is often a space station, arrive at the same orbit and approach to a very close distance, for example within visual contact. Rendezvous requires a precise match of the orbital velocities and position vectors of the two spacecraft, allowing them to remain at a constant distance through orbital station keeping. Rendezvous may or may not be followed by docking or berthing, processes which bring the spacecraft into physical contact and create a link between them. The same rendezvous technique can be used for spacecraft landing on natural objects with a weak gravitational field. For example, landing on one of the Martian moons would require the same matching of orbital velocities, followed by a descent that shares some similarities with docking. Contents 1 History 1.1 First attempt failed 1.2 First successful rendezvous 1.3 First docking 2 uses 3 faces and methods 3.1 Rendezvous faces 3.2 Methods of approach 4 See also 5 References 6 External links History Edit In its first human spaceflight program Vostok, the Soviet Union launched pairs of spacecraft from the same launch pad, 1 or 2 days apart, Vostok 3 and 4 in 1962. And Vostok 5 and 6 in 1963. In each case, the launch vehicle's guidance systems inserted the two craft into nearly identical orbits. However, this was not nearly precise enough to achieve rendezvous, as the Vostok lacked maneuvering thrusters to adjust its orbit to match that of its twin. The initial separation distances were in the range of 5 to 6.5 kilometers, 3.1 to 4.0 e, and slowly diverged to thousands of kilometers, over a 1,000 miles, over the course of the missions, 1, 2. In 1963 Buzz Aldrin submitted his doctoral thesis titled, Line of Sight Guidance Techniques for Manned Orbital Rendezvous, 3, as a NASA astronaut. Aldrin worked to translate complex orbital mechanics into relatively simple flight plans for my colleagues. 4. First attempt failed, edit. The first attempt at rendezvous was made on the 3rd of June, 1965. U.S. astronaut Jim McDivitt tried to maneuver his Gemini 4 craft to meet its spent Titan II launch vehicle's bumper stage. McDivitt was unable to get close enough to achieve station keeping, due to depth perception problems, and stage propellant venting which kept moving it around. 5. However, the Gemini 4 attempts at rendezvous were unsuccessful largely because NASA engineers had yet to learn the orbital mechanics involved in the process. Simply pointing the active vehicle's nose at the target and thrusting was unsuccessful. If the target is ahead in the orbit and the tracking vehicle increases speed, its altitude also increases. Actually, I'm not the one who's always right. docking, edit. Gemini 8 Agena target vehicle. Gemini 8 docking with the Agena in March 1966. The first docking of two spacecraft was achieved on the 16th of March 1966 when Gemini 8, under the command of Neil Armstrong, rendezvoused and docked with an uncrewed Agena target vehicle. Gemini 6 was to have been the first docking mission, but had to be cancelled when that mission's Agena vehicle was destroyed during launch. 9. The Soviets carried out the first automated, uncrewed docking between Cosmos 186 and Cosmos 188 on the 30th of October, 1967. 10. The first Soviet cosmonaut to attempt a manual docking was Georgi Beregovoy, who unsuccessfully tried to dock his Soyuz 3 craft with the uncrewed Soyuz 2 in October 1968. He was able to bring his craft from 200 meters, 660 ft, to as close as 30 centimeters, 1 ft, but was unable to dock before exhausting his maneuvering fuel. Citation needed. The Soviets' first successful crewed docking occurred on the 16th of January, 1969 when Soyuz 4 and Soyuz 5 docked and exchanged two crew members. Citation needed. The first rendezvous of two spacecraft from different countries took place on the 17th of July, 1975, when an Apollo spacecraft docked with a Soyuz spacecraft as part of the Apollo-Soyuz test project. Citation needed. The first multiple space docking took place when both Soyuz 26 and Soyuz 27 were docked to the Salyut 6 space station during January 1978. Citation needed. Uses. Edit. A gold-colored solar array, bent and twisted out of shape and with several holes. The edge of a module can be seen to the right of the image, and Earth is visible in the background. Damaged solar arrays on Mir's Spectre module following a collision with an uncrewed Progress spacecraft in September 1997 as part of Shuttle Mir. The Progress spacecraft were used for resupplying the station. In this space rendezvous gone wrong, the Progress collided with Mir, beginning a depressurization that was halted by closing the hatch to Spectre. The rendezvous takes place each time a spacecraft brings crew members or supplies to an orbiting space station. The first spacecraft to do this was Soyuz 11, which successfully docked with the Salyut 1 station on the 7th of June, 1971. 11. Human spaceflight missions have successfully made rendezvous with six Salyut stations, with Skylab, with Mir and with the International Space Station ISS. Currently Soyuz spacecraft are used at approximately 6-month intervals to transport crew members to and from ICE. 12. Robotic spacecraft are also used to rendezvous with and resupply space stations. Soyuz and Progress spacecraft have automatically docked with both Mir, 13, and the ISS using the CES docking system. Europe's automated transfer vehicle also used this system to dock with the Russian segment of the ISS. Several uncrewed spacecraft use NASA's berthing mechanism rather than a docking port. The Japanese H-2 transfer vehicle, HTV, SpaceX Dragon, and Orbital Sciences Cygnus spacecraft all maneuver to a close rendezvous and maintain station keeping, allowing the ISS Canadarm2 to grapple and move the spacecraft to a berthing port on the US segment. The Russian segment only uses docking ports, so it is not possible for HTV, Dragon and Cygnus to find a berth there. 14. Space rendezvous has been used for a variety of other purposes, including recent service missions to the Hubble Space Telescope. Historically, for the missions of Project Apollo that landed astronauts on the Moon, the ascent stage of the Apollo lunar module would rendezvous and dock with the Apollo Command Service module in lunar orbit rendezvous maneuvers. Also, the STS-49 crew rendezvoused with and attached a rocket motor to the Intelsat 6F3 communications satellite to allow it to make an orbital maneuver. Citation needed. Possible future rendezvous may be made by a yet-to-be-developed automated Hubble robotic vehicle, HRV, and by the CXLF, which is being developed for rendezvous with a geosynchronous satellite that has run out of fuel. The CXLF would take over orbital station collecting and or finally bring the satellite to a Graviad orbit, after which the CXLF can possibly be reused for another satellite. Gradual transfer from the geostationary transfer orbit to the geosynchronous orbit will take a number of months, using Hall effect thrusters. 15. Alternatively, the two spacecraft are already together, and just undock and dock in a different way. Soyuz spacecraft from one docking point to another on the ISS or satellite. Citation needed. In the Apollo spacecraft, a maneuver known as transposition, docking. Modulo lunar y modulo demando y servicio un encuentro espacialo rendezvous espacial enter dos naves espaciales. Nominant enter una nave y una estación espacial. Es una maniobra orbital don las dos legan la misma orbital. Igualan sus velocidades orbitales y ser human. Pudiendo incluir uno un acoplamiento. Space rendezvous.